Hello everyone, Jolly Archer 50 here with Junkyard on Penumbra Black Plague. Last time you saw us. Oh shit.
Dr. Swanson has healed me in. I recall every single of our conversation. Perfect. There was ever so slight an inflection in your tone.
Right. Well, I'm heading to Computer Central with my buddy. Johnny Rancher.
Dinosaur extinction 55 million years ago. Would she think that? We share the same history. You and I are history. I recall the day of my birth, 18th of September, 1964, 3.46993412, recurring minutes past nine. I remember my mother looking surprised as I poked my head out into the world for the first time. You need a security registered palm. Something I can provide.
Shh.
You need it at the library. Something beyond my reach. When I became infected by those mindless zombies, I split off from the others and secured myself here. I cannot leave. Nonetheless, you will need a hand. I will not. Bring the saw.
Oh, did you got the saw, right?
No.
Dude, you better go get it. You gotta cut this guy's arm off.
Oh, dang it.
There are others.
Medical room? Where?
He's like you, like
technical
us.
Technical difficulties.
Yet
please
he is
hold.
Not us.
There goes, we'll get that saw.
Why is he separate and yet we
scary
are bound together? Are we truly a we, or are we simply
where
an
were you
eye with two faces?
Do you know what room it was?
But
no.
Infirmary
I am
sounds
no
like,
monkey.
Infirmary sounds accurate. But I thought we came from there. Library. Library storage.
Where's this guy? I want to put his arm on.
Here. Storage. Machine room. Infirmary. Have I been here? Going to the infirmary. Yeah, buddy. Where's that scary man?
Can't get I need to find some computer chips or something.
I found some.
Wait, where?
They're like in some computers, but they're burned, it says.
Oh, yeah, I want
to find.
Hence why I
want
to find live ones. I need to get in so I can cut your arm off. Thank you very much.
WTF.
Broken panel.
Ooh, residential.
Must have been some accident here. Training your supercomputer. What the fuck? I need some new circuits. Network. Nope. Damn it! I don't even know if you're allowed to be in here. What is this? What did I write down in my notebook? I need to find a saw for Dr. Amaris, who's in the computer room. The door leading into it. I know, I have a saw.
Stupid. Oh god, I'm so lost, Landon. There we go. Left. Why do I feel like scary man's gonna be around here or something? Yep, this is where he controls. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt. What is this?
Me.
Oh boy, a gap.
No more. Oh, here. This is where I put it.
Good. It has been precisely
oh boy,
12 days,
11 hours, 19 minutes,
and 12.4 seconds since something good last happened.
What the fuck? You guy's cutting his arm off. Ew. Holy shit.
You didn't go through
the gap, did you? He's over here! Embrace me, glorious void! Embrace me!
Where's that scary guy at?
Please go away, please go away, please go away, please go away, please go away. Please, 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 please. Oh, fuck you, dick man! Ew, that is your penis, you sick fuck. Ew. You shut the fucking door.
It's not the armor, is it? Let me check that out. I was too busy running. Oh, the car is in the armory. I'm so sorry.
Pajama, fuck you. Slut. Fucking man whore. Where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? There's a guy following me. Fuck you, slut whore. Ah! Ah!
Dude, the creepy guy had the crowbar.
Oh, I'm not even near you, man. I'm running. I am.
You can't sell your arm off?
Didn't seem to be operating properly. I think the car might be need some modification. Ew, you penis man. Get away from me. Ew. 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 I'll shut the door on you, sucker. Oh, fuck. The guy totally broke the door? What a douchebag.
Alright, guys. Chase me. Let's go in Kansas. There's something about a rusty saw that just makes me purr. You're gay. back to Computer Central. That is where you're at, right? Computer Central.
I think you gave up looking for me.
What do you think? Difficulty, yeah. Alright,
I think he did.
Computer Central, they got him.
Oh fuck, I can hear him.
They do kind of give up sometimes, but then they like come back if you move too much. That's what this guy kept doing. Computer Central.
Going into Computer Central.
Alrighty, I'm back. I'm nearly caught up with you. Nearly. Not too much, but...
Fuck. No, you're pretty much caught up.
Okay.
Oh fuck, they're in here.
It's a foggy room. I'm in a foggy room right now. Is that where you're at? Ooh, it's cold in here.
How the fuck? How the fuck? Is he not, like... demonized? How can he talk?
Yeah,
oh
no, right.
Fuck! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god!
Painkillers. So unhelpful.
He just walks. It's scary. What? Ow!
Computer Central, you were in? I must be going the wrong way. Oh, I don't know.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Right, yeah.
Fuck! Leave me alone, sir. Yeah, see, you didn't find me. Fuck, I'm hiding. Please don't find me.
What was that noise? Oh no.
I don't have time. I do not have much time. Fuck. Where's that other chip? God damn it! Oh fuck. Please leave me alone. Sir, I didn't do anything to you. Somehow I need to cut this guy's arm off. Yes? Oh my god. Please leave me alone. Yay, he left. Modification. What? He's a smart zombie. You fucking shithead.
What a faggot. How are you?
Uh-oh. 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 Ow, get off, get off, get off! Get off! Get off, you fuck! Get out of here! Run, Legend! Ah! Oh, he should not be coming in here. Oh fuck, I think I'm infected. I think I'm infected, Cameron.
What, really?
Oh, I just died. Fuck. The hell, are you serious?
I found the computer card.
Damn it.
I don't know if you've already found this.
Yeah, I have.
Good, good.
And then that guy, like, got 12
days, 11 hours.
Oh god, did he find me? No, don't come in here. Please don't come in here, dude. No. He broke the door. God dang it. Why can't he hit me? Oh goodness, stop it. He can't hit me up here. What an idiot. Oh my god, he's going
back for us. He's over here. Embrace me, glorious void. Embrace me.
Seems to me like I need to run like a motherfucker. Shut this damn door. And then run and camp in this corner like a little bitch.
Can I lock Mr. Faghead in here?
No.
I can lock him. Maybe. No, I have an idea.
Oh fuck. Oh yeah, you can. You can lock him in there, I think.
Yeah, we're in the frozen room. If you walk slow. Oh yeah, buddy. Get home. Lock him. Am I getting out of there, faggot? Uh-oh.
Can he get out?
Nope. Because the guy starts talking to me when I walk in.
Yay!
I locked him in the
room. Congratulations! Honestly, I mean it.
He's
well
gonna
done.
Break out anytime
I was only joking about the come get him thing.
Okay. So now
what
let's
say we
the
celebrate with some nice, relaxing cyanide, huh? I'm
okay.
Sure I saw some anthrax lying around as well.
I'm gonna put something in there?
You have to modify them somehow.
Transfer?
What are you talking about?
I'm transferring stuff.
How?
I don't know. Compile. Program configuration is invalid.
What are you fucking talking about, Cameron?
I don't know, I'm doing some computer thing right now. Alright, give me back.
On what computer?
Some computer I found.
Is it in that
it's
one
like
room
the one
with
the
lights?
The one by the frozen room.
Wait, what computer though?
Like,
oh, this
by the
one?
Frozen room, there's,
oh, okay,
there's
yeah,
one
yeah.
That's a standby on the thing. Yeah. Have I been in here before? Nope, doesn't look like it.
Okay.
It don't look familiar.
Transfer.
How convenient.
File.
Modification, eh? Can't compile? Okay. Yeah, I'm clueless how to operate this terminal, and there must be a manual lying around here somewhere. Are you a manual? No, you're not a manual. There's a manual somewhere, eh?
Give me my fucking CD. Yeah, there's a...
Must be a manual.
Oh yeah, there was a manual. Where was that? I knew I found one. Oh, right here. Okay. Boot number three. It's on the shelf. The most common cause of the frustrating during the installation is the use of the incorrect formatting. Circuit cards. Please ensure boot network and interface cards are functioning correctly with default programs installed. Required circuits programs couldn't listed brackets or whatever. Boot 3 collate basic disk drive and hard drive configured data. Use advanced communication drivers to allow access to any internet and hub network. Comes with all the latest security protocols, carries all programs and server files access, in addition to high level direction hardware access. Any program. Collate disk drive configuration data. Say what, Cameron?
I don't know what I'm doing with the computer.
I think this one's a circuit card, but hold up, I need to check. I'm pretty sure this is the circuit card. Yellow goes in the interface. Pink is network. And green is the boot. Okay, yeah, I was right. So, network deals with what? Computer manual. Network uses advanced communication drivers to allow access to any hub. Provides protection against firewall, provides protection against invalid. Okay. Wait, hold up. Networks allows access, so circuit. Net locator. Transfer. File steamer. Wait, this one? Fuck. This one has 5, right? The network one has 5. So
I'm on the boot one. Or the standby.
Calculate disk drive configuration. Calculates hardware. So what is that one? Uses advanced communication drivers to allow access to any location or interactive hub network. Comes with all the latest security protocols. Oh, okay. So yeah, this was right.
Collate.
Security, so firewall, antivirus, net locator, interface, and then disk, circuit, five. Damn it. Is that right though? Isn't those communication drivers? Yes, socket, so the firewall. Any virus, installs interface that allows server access, installs route, required for accessing an internet. Okay, I think I got it.
Firewall.
Let's go. Firewall. Antivirus. SMD. Net protocol. And the... Fuck. Hardware? No, socket.
Oh, I got it.
What the hell? Which one?
I got the red one.
Whatever the fuck that is, Cameron. Oops. Wait, the network one? Which one was it?
Boot. It was on the top 3. You compiled the top 3 things on the list for the red one. Oh, I got to find the blue one.
What the fuck? Then I got the wrong cord. Might be.
Well. I
fuck
it.
Did you already put it in though?
Correct. Yeah, I put the...
Oh, that was interface. No shit. Why it didn't work?
What does this do? Nope. Nope.
Human life is
how do you get the computer
so banal! Is it always as monotone as this? I can't stand it! Let me out!
Did I even get my saw back? I did.
Fuck!
How do we start this?
Which one is this?
Wait, where are the other
green?
Ones?
So if we got interface done... Fuck, leave me alone! 4. So if we just did interface... What the fuck? And this isn't going by any of the stuff that we just talked about. This is stupid. So those are the top 3. Huh? They're all in the same room,
dude.
Where
are you finding all the other computers? The heck? Red? Standby. WTF.
Fuck! fuck? Why am I so confused? Calculate the basic disk drives and hard working functions. Requires installation to get any program running. So circuit setup, I think we need on all of them maybe, I don't know. So admin tools, I don't fucking know. I think this one, this, and this. No. Fuck! Yeah! So if we already did these three, we can only do this.
Or this. Socket, firewall, antivirus. Alright, let me see. Socket, firewall, antivirus. Tools, file streamer.
That's that. So green should be network, I'm guessing? Yeah, okay, what the fuck? Shut up in there. Network is this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. Fuck! Are you fucking kidding?
This is hard. Peter
Manning. Requires user programs count listed in brackets. So, wait, we did the interface one and it had four? I don't think it had four, did it?
I didn't do the interface one.
Yeah, you did.
No, I did boot.
Boot?
The red one.
Then how the fuck did I do the same ones you did and it worked for fucking...
Socket.
Oh, they go in... That... Duh, I'm so stupid. So that's green. So that one goes with network. No, that one goes with interface. Oh, okay, now this is a whole lot easier. Okay.
So, I have no idea.
Carries all program required in server file access in addition to high level direct hardware access. Okay. Admin tools, hardware locator.
Network.
Net locator. And then protocol? Fuck, I need to read up on this shit. I ain't a computer nerd, so fuck you. With all programs required server and file access in addition to high level. Okay, server. That calculates hardware. Yeah, hardware goes with that. Controls interface that allows network server access. That one. Accessing internet. No. Install driver for accessing files. File streaming. Tools required. Okay, yeah, I think I got it. Hardware locator. Net. Wait, fuck. Fuck, I just forgot about it. Damn it. Isn't it? That one, cookies, hardware, configuration, accessing files. File steamer is definitely one. Admin tools is definitely one. Provide protection against van valid. Communication drivers, calculate just. So these two are definite. Tools routes required. So it's interface server access. What the fuck? Doesn't this one have... So that is... Which requires server... Internet, that is internet. So CMD interface, file steamer, admin tools, and hardware.
Oh, I got it!
What?
I got the blue one. Are you on the blue one?
No, I don't think so. No, I'm on the green one. Fuck it.
Oh, I don't know. We'll buy it. Well, I'm gonna go put the blue one and then we'll try the green one.
What the fuck? Wait, which ones did you use for the blue one?
I used, antivirus. Firewall.
Okay. Firewall.
Socket protocol.
Okay.
And like locator or something like that? Net locator?
Oh, okay.
And there was something that began with a C.
CMD?
Either CMD interface Either that or circuit setup. Try.
Fuck.
You get it?
I'm not on the blue one, I'm on the green one. Help me with the fucking green one.
Oh, I haven't done that one yet. Let's do this.
We'll fucking do it. Because I'm retarded and I don't know.
It's four of them.
Fuck.
Alright, let me try this. What have I not done? I haven't done admin tools. Four of them? I haven't done admin tools.
Yeah, admin tools, file steamer.
And then
hardware locator.
File streamer.
And then
required. Oh, we need a circuit setup for everyone. So admin tools, file streamer, circuit setup.
Yeah, I know, I got all those.
Admin tools, file streamer, circuit setup. So just try all of them then, I guess. Compile. Nope.
Yes, it's
delete.
Okay, thank you.
No.
What the fuck?
No, oh, this God.
Thing goes in interface.
Wait,
no. What the fuck?
Okay,
thank
I got
you.
It.
Yeah, I got it. But I still need to boot
interface.
One.
Oh. Yay! Now what do we do with that? After we put on all the chips, are we supposed to
hold
do something?
Up.
Oh yeah, that computer's supposed to work. Yeah, jump.
Wait, which one was it in net locator, right? What the fuck? Wasn't the network one antivirus, firewall, circuit setup, CMD interface?
Circuit setup. And network locator, something like that?
And the net locator, yeah. It doesn't fucking work. What the hell? What the fuck? Net locator, thank you. What the fuck? Antivirus, firewall, SMG. I did say transfer, didn't I? Are you fucking serious? Cameron, look at the computer. Tell me what it was. Firewall. I'll go with this. Circuit.
Alright, yeah, I'm coming.
Firewall. Antivirus.
Bro, what ship are you on? Green?
Yeah, the green one. What the fuck?
It's,
circuit setup.
Antivirus. Or admin tools, my bad. Admin tools?
No, fire not for that one. For the blue one.
Blue one. Oh.
Fuck! I hate these puzzles.
Antivirus
games.
Firewall.
Antivirus firewall,
circuit
yeah.
Setup.
Yeah.
Circuit setup. File streamer net locator?
Nope. File streamer, delete that.
Try. Let me see. Try. Admin tools.
Oh, it's not that one either.
Try antivirus firewall. Socket protocol. Net locator and circuit setup.
Finally, shit, it took fucking forever.
It worked. It worked, okay, good. And
yeah,
is
okay.
That all you got him now?
Yeah, okay, I'm ending the video. Thanks. Damn, dude. Okay, sorry about all that frustration. Ooh. But I'm gonna end the video here. Next time we'll figure out how we cut that guy's arm off and all that. So peace out, everybody. Jolly Rancher 50 and Junction, we're signing out.